Elementals back again. Thanks for joining us. We're going to be customizing the Master Grade Maharshai. This is a pretty cool mobile suit. This mobile suit comes from the Titans, and it is a part of Mobile Suit Gundam Zeta. So go ahead and check out that mobile suit and this clip right here.
I see the Gundam Mark II.
Ignore the other mobile suits. We'll lure the Gundam away from his support. I can probably take him out myself.
A new model! The database says this model's a Maharshai? Huh? Why is he running away?
You guys see that mobile suit? This is where this mobile suit comes from. Mobile suit Gundam Zeta. And it's a pretty good put together kit. My only gripe about this kit, Bandai, being that this kit came out of 2012, was the rifle hand. This rifle hand always seems to come out of the hand when you first put it together. So I actually had to go in and actually build, see that, but a small peg there. And I had to use my Dremel to Dremel a nice hole there that actually will hold the rifle in the actual shooting hand that you get outside of the other hands that you receive with this kit. And that's kind of the only way this gun is actually going to be able to go in that hand. It's very hard to pose with it without having something to hold that gun in place, so I went ahead and just customized that for right now, and we're going to be adding a little bit more details with our customization build. Okay, so let's get into the extra parts you receive with this kit. First, you receive the backpack that goes along with the, this is the stand that allows for the backpack to be clipped on with the extra part there. And if you had a stand, it can actually hold the mobile suit in different configurations. So that's one part you get. It just inserts throughout the backpack in these little parts here. We're going to be adding some thrusters. You guys know I'm a fan of thrusters. So we're going to be adding some thrusters and a couple of different new panel linings to get this kit a little bit more flare. Another gripe of mine about this kit was the back actual leg shields here. This panel line is not a bad panel line, but I'm going to try to get rid of this line and make this look like all one piece and it actually can fit together. This kit with the back legs and actually the back skirts is another problem that everyone has, where the back skirts just kind of flap around, so it's not really tight in there, so we're going to have to tighten that up. Besides that, guys, it's a pretty cool mobile suit to put together. These fins that go off the thrusters on the side, I hear, are very extremely sensitive to break, so be very careful and mindful of these parts here. So we're probably going to have to come up with something different for these things to be functional. And so those are the only things that I have to say about this kit as far as functionality. The look of the kit, I like the look of the kit. I might change one look with being this shield. You know, most of the adversaries' mobile suits have shields that usually go on one side of the arm, and you'll have another set of armor that has these spikes. But so, looking at this, it looks like the shield would look better like the Giradoga in this hand or something like that. So we might be going with a look similar to how I put the Giradoga together. You also get a set of different hands. You actually have the functionality hands where they can bend and the thumb joint moves around here. So those are one set of hands you get with that. And you get the sword holding hand, and you also get the rifle grip hands. So those are the different parts, additions that you get with this kit, just like kind of like the Giradoga. So these are some cool hands to have, just different poses. And with this backpack piece here, I'm not sure if we'll be using this. Yeah, guys, this is the Maharshai Master Grade.
Double negative. double negative.
Welcome, Mental Fans. Back in with the finished, customized, master grade Marisai. I haven't painted yet. This is just giving you a preview version, like all the customizations I did, added some fly play, added some custom scribe lines, and boy, did I do a lot of this kit. This kit allowed me to sell so many things and customize, and of course, like the beam rifle here, customize that to make it not a SMG, but a rifle, and so many different details we added on this kit as far as the scribe panel lines on the helmet and several variations of parts and adding plot play and just some custom parts to just make this kit just to look a lot more badass. And the most thing I wanted to fix on this kit was the, of course, you guys, when I talked about the back leg pieces here. So added some thrusters in the back of here, but just getting that nasty panel line that was not sticking together. We just went in there with some putty and sanded that. But then doing that to not make it one piece, we made it two separate pieces. And then I'm going to have to prime and paint this. So that's going to be the only step. So with the beam saver, I did some customized parts. I didn't like that shield on the side too. That was another pet peeve of mine with this kit, was that just enormous shield. So we went in and customized our own shield. This is a lot better, you know. I didn't stick it all the way in there, but yeah, we customized this whole arm shield in here, and this looks a lot better. You know, in my opinion, it just looks a lot better. So stay tuned, guys. We got a couple more different videos of how we'll be preparing this for paint, and we'll get that all set up for you. All right, peace.
Double negative.
Double negative.
Gun Fundamentals back again with another exciting finished build with the Master Grade mod side. Custom paint job, custom scribing. So, with this kit in particular, it was a lot of things to add, a lot of things to customize. Took my time, did a couple of custom decals. This kit was a fun build with the custom colors that I kind of picked out. And just kind of paid a homage to, with the Kobe Bryant colors and the number 24, having that purple and gold. So, like I said, guys, this build was a real fun build. A lot of fun things to customize on this build because there was a lot of open areas to panel line and to add a lot of custom details and bits and thrusters and a lot of verniers and things like that. As you can see, with the back of the legs here, I actually added some thrusters on the bottom there and removed that seam line that was kind of not closing when you first make this build. So a lot of custom things I actually did to fix this kit when you first get it. A lot of fixes on the back skirt also, with it not being so flimsy. As you can see, it actually has some movement there, not real loose, so I fixed the looseness and the thruster back there. The back skirts actually added a couple different thrusters and verniers on the back of the back skirt there. And again, just took my time with some panel lines and added a lot of panel lines throughout the leg area here. So that was fun. Added some plot play to different variations of the feet there. Added some different plot play just to give it a nice embossed look on the bottom of the feet there. And also with the gun, added some custom parts and plot play to extend the barrel and just make it look a lot more cooler, like a lot more cooler sniper type of rifle or a regular type of laser rifle. Added some thrusters in the back of the backpack there. Just give it a nice little look with the backpack. Just giving this a little bit more beefier look to the Marsai. The shoulder here, not adding the regular shield. Wasn't a fan of that shield, so I actually did a customized shield with the Titans logo embossed on there. I did with some plot plans, 3D printing. So, yeah, guys, 1/100 Marsai customized Syntex version. So, yeah, guys, leave a like and a comment, and stay tuned for the next build, Gun Clementals.
Double negative.